يلا
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
Here. Go away.
Why do this, friend?
سأستمتع بكسر أصابعي الواحدة والآخر.
هذا ما يصفي
فرقعات العظام.
Crazy, right? Just bandits. Yes, it must be.
Drew the castle Hassani duty next week. Going to be far more pleasant.
What are you doing?
Is it boom, Monoma?
Arrow caught me there. Just a flesh wound.
Left a nasty scar, as you've seen. An inch to
blow. I've been watching the Amir's aide, the cocky kid from Merv. He's ill.
Rest your wings.
Hey, did Jamil pay you back yet?
I need your help, my friend.
Jad that led the charge into the riot. It was me. He was too busy.
Why couldn't we be posted to the Sook?
Protect the merchants for...
Huh? Say, you're heading toward Ali's back through Qaq later, aren't you?
I'm sure it was a
way for no. Huge
bags
of gold. Stay sharp now.
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau.
باسكون عدم بمسرح
تحسن التصرف
يا للوقاحة حقا
أرفق احترس أيها
السيد Holy Father grant me guidance
Incredible the stories I hear from the eunuchs. Lady Ari begins to write.
الزميل يعيدون بناء تتمادى. علي أن ألقبك درسا. حسنا، سأكون مجنونا.
What's the meaning of this?
Off with you.
Don't want you here.
Have you put on weight?
Go, now. For you.
I trust your instincts. Let's stay awake.
Go somewhere else.
Let us get a wider view.
Go, now!
Hey, down with you!
The pleasure was ours!
من المقرر أن ترتفع الضرائب أيضاً. زادت ضريبة كوسكي ضعفا.
Hold it there!
يشير إليه بكتابه.
Hold on! You're dead!
There you are!
Someone help me with this!
Stay back! I'll hack you to bits! Give your distance! Damn you! You will suffer!
Coward!
No! Turn and get back here!
I will bury you!
That's right, mongrel. No! Stop that! Go away!
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be. Mm.
Now, where does my heart take me? Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
Oh.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau. Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
ماذا حدث؟
Come back to the way of peace, friend.
Lead a better life.
Are you talking to us, Phil?
Well met.
Be welcome, sir.
What do you have?
Please, have a look around. I have a gift with edges. I know a thing or two about blades. Nothing else?
I must be on my way.
So long.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
علي أخذ قدر النطق إلى المسرح. تأكد أنه من القدر تماما.
Not hiding.
Just a moment.
Derwish!
Basim? Azizi! I thought you were dead.
I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You. Your clothes. You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. under Roshan's guidance.
Oh, forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life, but he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khurasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little thievish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
سوء الحظ ليس إلا ألا تس... المستشفيان الخبراء تفصل بينهم بالتساوي عدة أيام سفر شمالا وجنوبا. ما مشكلتك؟
أنت
اكبح جماحك.
Lecture on medicine, Master Al-Kindi gave.
Murder is done here! Help!
Where can I hide?
Hodaya! Manor him!
Keep it up! Measure your strikes!
Alright!
Yes! Nice hit!
Time for the kill!
Oh!
find the watchman. Get the watch!
I need to get rid of these.
The wanted man!
Last time I was posted there, Anwar's dog chewed up one of Abu El Qasim's clothes. My God, he was mad.
Get back!
Gossip used to be all about their entertainments, but...
Where are your shirts, sir, when you need them?
My God!
You can't take me!
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be...